Oh, these aren't homemade. They were made in a factory. A bomb factory. They're bombs.
Stairs rips one into the night, deep into right, way out of here. And Philadelphia gets a pinch hit, two-run shot. And the Phillies lead 7-5 in the eighth. Added to this team by Pat Gillick from the Toronto Blue Jays, and he hits the first home run off Broxton.